You did save the first audio you had, right?
No.
Okay, starting fresh.
Bonk, boink, dumbass.
For everyone.
Like when I say it crashed, I mean like it like shut everything down.
Why you gotta make things so complicated?
You sound like a majestic fucking eagle. Do you harmonize with me?
What the hell is that from?
That's from the Attack
on Oh, come
Titan
on.
Bridge. Oh, the Attack
on Titan Abridged.
I never watched Attack on Titan Abridged.
You did. I made you watch it.
I watched like the first episode.
There's only one episode.
Oh, well then I don't remember it.
We got like
well,
major
sweet Mother
issues.
Teresa on the hood of a Mercedes Benz. You sound like a majestic fucking eagle.
This sounds like something I would enjoy.
It's
harmonize with me.
Do you sing?
I don't know. Harmonize with me, maggot.
I keep hearing it in like an Arlie Ermey voice, and that makes it all that much better. I am on fire, and surely I see a problem with Houndoom. Oh, hey, Zerline killed me.
Yay.
Bastard.
I immediately died.
A goo. Oh, how about I don't get blown up? That'd be a nice improvement, you know. Oh god, heavy from out of nowhere! Holy crap, that actually just scared me.
You know what I found out the other day that I honestly never knew?
There's so many things I could say right there.
Yes,
you
but
set
in
me
the
up
wild
well.
Thornberries, the younger, crazy, insane brother with like Asperger's or something, was voiced by Flea.
Oh yeah, I knew that.
I did not know that.
Donnie.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think that was his name, wasn't it?
It's like, I was bored and looking through all the random things Flea has voiced, because he also did...
I was about to say, like, Flea actually does a lot of random voice work for no apparent reason.
Well, he was in Back to the Future as a random character. Yeah, I think it was 2 or 3. I can't remember. Needles was... He was Needles. So, 2 and 3.
What the crap, dude? Does he just get bored, like, whenever he's not on tour or something, or what?
Probably.
Matt Lane!
Yeah, I was going through the IMDb because I saw that Disney movie about feelings yesterday.
Was it good?
And it was actually pretty... It was a good Disney movie for what it was.
It's Pixar. Pixar usually has a pretty good track record. Why is that heavy still alive?
Flea apparently voiced some characters in that, so...
A lot of people actually voice characters in that.
It was basically the entire NBC...
Okay, no!
Cast from, like, 2 years ago. It had, like, Amy Poehler, Bill Hader, Bobby Moynihan. Anyone who's ever on SNL, basically.
Yeah.
I am dying big time.
Furikari!
I just got stabbed.
Furikari Pineapple Revenge!
I am now best friends with Matt.
I feel like I just
awesome.
Rattled yeah. off some random anime special move. Furikari Pineapple Revenge! Either that or a cake. I'm not entirely sure. Heavy, I know you're there, Mr. Heaver. How about you come on out and say hello to the world? So I can shoot you! Oh, somebody stabbed him before I shot him. Well, that's disappointing. Ooh, somebody come across my gun so I can shoot you and you'll be done.
Burn!
Your life was short and surely a waste.
I broke up with Matt, yeah.
As I shot you in your face.
Really important, Matt, though.
You have a
I'm
face?
Getting repeatedly shot. I am dead. That was not, in fact, hot.
I will kill you.
There's a booty on the wall. Oh, hey, sniper. Aw.
There's a bounty on the wall?
I was distracted by the booty.
a bounty? I don't understand your dialect.
There was literally a booty. And it, I was attracted by. I will learn from my mistakes and not pay attention to the booty.
You're talking to booty.
Look away from the booty. The booty does not control you, me.
Woo. That sounds like a really weird Pink Floyd lyric.
The booty does not control me. A little bit, actually. Oh, I shot Matt in the face. I'm sorry, Matt. It had to be.
Booty
I'm dying.
Does not control.
It does sound oddly Pink Floydish, doesn't it? And not like in a good way either.
No. Sounds like they just got really bored.
Eskimo Jenkins! We knew it was you behind that haunting. With your rubber mask, and I'm getting shot. Oh, I'm getting shot. And I'm getting healed.
Meddling
getting
kids
shot.
And you dumb. I just killed everyone.
You really did.
I just
that
got like
really
six
awesome.
Kills.
You just mowed down everybody.
Heal me.
I live, I die, I live again. That's a fantastic move right there. I'm being dominated by two different snipers. Three different snipers.
My fish is glitched and I love it.
What the crap, dude?
Woo.
Fish. Wow, I died by that turret all the way over there? That's weird.
You didn't even let me finish saying my sentence before I... What? Spy! Spy! No, Spy! Not Spy! Go away, Spy!
Spy?
Quick! He's destroying things. Well, we have lost this point by this... Okay.
That didn't go as planned. War is hell.
Since
that's,
we have...
That's Spy. I don't care who you are right there. Yeah. That's Spy right there. Killed Spy. Kill the spy. Kill the spy. The pirates pee on him. Kill the spy. Kill the spy.
Obscure SpongeBob reference, yes.
Wait, was that a SpongeBob song?
Yes, it was the Now That We're Men song from the SpongeBob movie.
Oh, wow, it was. I knew I had that stuck in my head from something. I could not remember lyrics or anything. All I remembered was the beat and
don't
the
ask
like
me
little
how
riff.
I remember that so easily, but
because we're men. That's
I
right.
I saw that
okay.
six times in theaters because I was at that age.
I mean, everybody was at that age, and SpongeBob had its time. Like it really did.
Basically,
it was
any
okay.
time up until the movie.
I remember the movie being decent.
It
Why
was,
are
it's
there
a lot
so
better
many
than what
heavies.
I've heard this new one is.
Oh yeah, there is a new movie, isn't there?
The live-action SpongeBob.
Yeah.
Where they basically made everything into rubber toys.
Yeah, not bad.
Okay, I'm
no!
so close to Uber-charging this heavy.
That's what you get, John.
You got the assist on it.
Let's go Uber! Are you serious? I Ubered you know this heavy and he's just standing there.
I'm switching
oh,
up.
Oh, you are such a tool. And I just died. And Matt is now best friend.
Everybody gonna die! Because I'll shoot you. Oh, yeah, I beat some of my teammates. This is... Ow. High above me. She's so lovely. I don't know what is with me
it's
tonight.
The Elvis version.
Sure. I'll go with it. Elvis. Elvis knew how to bust out a note. I will say that much. Who keeps shooting me? I would prefer if you did not.
Matt, I am healing you.
Good.
You should not.
Uh-oh. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Someone heal me.
See?
I'm the only
you
medic.
See?
I'm on fire.
Do
pyro,
you see what happens whenever
pyro,
you try
pyro,
to help Matt?
Pyro, you walked right by me. Pyro, put me out. Pyro, put me out.
Somebody pee on him, please.
I'm the only medic.
Gosh
team.
Dang it.
Doing a lot of work. Oh my god. Can you survive? No, man. I just got shot. When I was so close to Ubering off a heavy.
That tends to happen in this game from time to time.
I didn't expect
I got
to get shot.
Shot.
I got shot! Oh,
man,
hello!
Something bit me!
Bubba!
Something bit me.
Bubba got shot.
Oh!
I'm not even sure what killed me.
I thought that was gonna work. It didn't. Ow! I got 3 kills and 1 death. That makes me good, right?
Gosh,
so.
Dang.
No, we're... they're taking the print! Get away from my print!
No, not die this... right away from being a medic. I'd
this
really
is my
point.
Oh. I need to change, babe. No, I need to change loadouts. She's so high.
Heavy round.
High, boomer. She's so lovely.
There's a heavy. Sweet. Let's heal him up. Oh, God, he's dead.
I'm gonna kill your mother and your father.
Tweet.
You're a spy. I know you, spy.
Which one are you, Zeronium?
Hmm?
Which one are you?
I'm the medic.
Oh, I actually got somebody. That's fun.
You almost got me. I would have been super sad because I've had a Uber charge pending up for a while.
I was just running around with a sword. It wasn't Jack Diddley that I was actually doing to accomplish anything. Sticky bombs.
We have a heavy around here. Where's the heavy?
Sticky bombs. Bombs that stick to your thumbs. They will blow. You will die. And you'll be sad. And you'll cry. Look out. Here comes sticky bombs.
Oh god. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't you dare.
Whatever it is, do it. I don't even know what it is. Just do it. By the love of all that is holy.
No, I'm trying to Uber off a heavy over here, and a pyro got back here, and he's trying to make me sad. Okay, medic, let's go.
Julie! Yeah.
Let's do this.
Oh, no.
Uber!
I would prefer the lack of Uber. I would prefer no Uber, actually.
Oh, God, I almost
Uber
got stabbed
is
in
bad.
The back.
Oh, wow, yeah, if that spy wrecked you. Or well, wrecked your...
Wrecked
your,
my guy, didn't yeah. wreck me. I almost killed me.
I mean, you're a medic, same difference. Oh, stop it with the dying!
I was killed by the late guitar samurai. Yeah.
You're welcome.
Do you still hate that username?
A little bit.
So I still think it's awesome. I had so many stupid usernames.
I mean, I've had stupider ones than Guitar Samurai for sure.
But that one sounds like it'll forever be awesome.
Nah, it just sounds like something a 13-year-old would come up with.
Exactly, but it's an awesome 13-year-old one.
I mean,
my 13-year-old one was... I don't even remember, but it was probably really stupid.
I mean, if I'm gonna be a 13-year-old, at least I'm a cool 13-year-old.
Yes.
Which is better than I was when I was actually a 13-year-old, so...
Yes.
I suppose that's progress. It only took 25 years for me to be cool at 13. Oh, that's a lot of gun!
Okay, Matt, I'm gonna Uber you. Ready? Let's go! Ha!
Oh, does Matt actually know what Uber means? Did we ever tell him what Uber means?
Oh, he's out of ammo.
This is a bad time to be out of ammo.
Awkward.
Well then, that did not go as planned for you, now, did it?
I live, I die, I live again!
I want to see that movie again. That was an awesome movie.
Which movie was it?
Mad Max.
Oh, I haven't seen that yet.
Dude, it was amazing.
I was told I was going to see Mad Max, and then I got to the theater and like, 2 tickets to Tomorrowland, please? And I was like, no.
I mean, that movie looked decent too, but it was no
Tomorrowland was god-awful.
Really?
It was terrible.
You can never tell with Clooney. You just never really know
it
with him.
It was so bad.
What was wrong with it?
It was boring, dry, there was no real plot. And
yeah.
Terrible acting. They relied on children for the most thing. It was basically children and Clooney.
See, Clooney's a good actor, though. Was he bored? Because he's one of those actors that gets bored whenever it's
yes,
something
he
doesn't actually want to
do.
Okay, so yeah.
I don't blame him because there was no real plot to the film.
Why would he take that, then? It's not like he needs the money.
It's a Disney film.
Yeah, something for his kids to
even
watch.
Even if it does wrong, it's just like, oh, it was a bad Disney film. If he does right, oh, he has a good reputation because he did right in a Disney film.
Yeah, I guess it is kind of a win-win situation.
Let's help this heavy. He was getting burned to death.
Oh, stop killing me! Oh, hey, I killed him. Well then. That worked out better than expected.
I just got backstabbed.
No! Not our last control point. It's the only one we have. I don't know why I thought that was funny.
Did we win yet? Is that what you're saying?
No! I don't want to die.
Oh, so I enjoyed that article that you shared on Facebook this morning and the whole sarcastic everything wrong with.
Oh, yeah. There's a lot of sarcasm articles going around.
Crap, yep.
Most of them, like, I've gotten to the point where most of them just kind of irritate me because they're a little... I don't know. I like sarcasm, but some
but
of
the
them
way they're
kinda
written
dickish.
Sounds too serious.
Well, not even just that. It, like... It's not well-done sarcasm, if that makes any sense.
It's just, like, poking fun of it at an extreme degree.
Yeah, well, just being a dick, basically.
Yeah.
But whatever. We live in a world.
Plus side, it's worth being a dick over, I suppose.
Yeah.
In certain
to
cases.
Me, it is. I don't know. I try to just not be a dick in general. I fail.
That's fair.
Massively, to be fair. But I do try. Nothing else.
That's half the battle.
Kill the spy.
G.I. Joe!
Yes.
The Native American hero. Why do I not make sense sometimes? I have to wonder how my brain space works.
Across the way.
Oh, dude.
Indicate.
Dang it.
Race. Oh. I've actually never done a recording like this. I don't really know what I'm going to cut out and what I'm not.
You're
I would like to be healed.
piece in all of the interesting stuff. Oh god, this guy just randomly
exploded. That's basically what I'm gonna do.
Dang.
I killed a Metlane! And I'm happy with that.
I broke up with the friendly psychopath. No. I'm not sure if that's a good thing.
You guys did so well together.
I mean, he's friendly, but he's also a psychopath.
I mean, you can't really be one without being the other as well.
I don't, like, what's... I broke up with him. What's gonna happen? I'm scared.
How could this happen to me?
Oh, gosh.
I made some mistakes.
Really? Bringing back the 90s here?
Yes. Oh, God, I'm super dead. I'm super not... I'm
well,
dead.
You
a
know,
medic?
You know the new me the medic that, just took, died. That took that place was, the, God, what is it? Is it Jonas Brothers? Or One Direction? It may be One Direction.
Sure.
The one where it just starts going in slow-mo. What is the freaking lyric of the song? I can't remember it now.
Overtime? No. Overtime?
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. We're actually winning. I didn't even... I wasn't even paying attention to that.
I was talking about the clock.
Oh, I don't listen to you.
Now I am a Super Saiyan.
Rip.
Oh, I shot a lot in the face.
Hi, you're kind of...
Oh, I got shot
dripping pee.
In the face.
You were dripping urine.
Yeah, somebody peed on me. It happens.
I'm covered in urine. Why am I covered in urine?
Why did this happen to me? Somebody peed on my face and now I...
Was it R. Kelly?
About
How do I shoot you in the face and you don't die?
Timely joke there, Matt.
I'm confused. Unless
you should
it was
be.
Just in the first frame of his shield. His
to
shield
be
right after.
To be fair, if somebody peed on me, I'd probably be pretty confused about it, too.
Yeah.
To be fair, I've been quiet most of the game, so that was my first.
And that's Matt's joke for the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. See you again next time.
It's been fun. We'll see you next time.
Yeah.
Quackadilla muffle. That's Matt.
Da-da-da.
It's Quagmire.
Quackadilla muffle. Quackadilla muffle.
See, now it, now it sounds sexual. And I'm not sure how I feel about it.
Just break out the wah pedal and...
Quackadilla muffle. Also known as the... porn soundtrack pedal.
I could just be missing out on something, but I've never seen this. Somebody is riding an ostrich.
What?
Someone's riding an ostrich.
I mean, I believe you. I've never seen that, and I'm not just seeing it currently.
Go back to base.
This heavy is dodging all of my arrows. Okay, he's dead. Well, okay.
It's Dark Mage Assassin Death Lord.
Yeah, of course it is.
He's sitting here riding an ostrich.
In his defense, if you were a Dark Mage Assassin, wouldn't you ride an ostrich?
I would love to, but no one's given me that option before.
Ostriches are evil, evil creatures.
They are.
They will destroy your life and your soul, and they will break up your marriage. They're just awful all around.
Were you once married to an ostrich, Sean?
Shut up. Don't
Three
talk
times.
About it.
Three times.
I yes. don't learn very well.
At all.
There is nobody in the base. I cannot find this ostrich man you were talking of.
No, there's
as he
two different bases.
Into, you're in our base. Or the spy.
No, no, he moved. Never mind.
So you moved.
I don't... He's still on our team, but I just haven't seen him.
Death spy is a spy. And also, I cannot hit him. I cannot
I just
hit him.
Got shot there in the go. Face. I don't appreciate getting shot in the face.
It does seem like something that'd be problematic.
Indeed.
That's a rocket.
Your team picked up the enemy intelligence.
Who actually plays with intelligence in this map?
Dude, I'm telling you, like, this map is not...
Is that
not...
you running across the bridge right now?
No.
Sure.
Let's hit this guy with a frying pan. I just hit him with a frying pan. I feel like Paula.
Ha! Paula Deen the Butterfree.
Paula Abdul.
I'm still excited that I finished Pokemon. I didn't think I was actually going to.
Yeah. You know, everyone in the comments was super mad that you didn't know Pokemon very well.
I know Pokemon less well than I actually thought I did, and I actually didn't think I knew it that well.
Yeah, that was half the fun of watching it, too.
I mean, It was better than
Jay's
comments
of sadness was always fun.
He's the freaking Oh! That worked way better than it should have. You are dead. Oh, that was Matt, too. Ha!
Sweet.
Wee killed you, Matt. Ow. Don't blow me up. Don't blow me, sir. No, like, Jay was one of the main reasons I even brought Pokemon. I mean, I felt guilty for leaving it in the first place, but like, his bugging was one of the main things that kept me going with it. And then every comment, you suck, dude. It's like, dude, really? Really, man? Oh, I shot that spy because he was a dumb spy.
But you didn't shoot the pyro, man.
You did not shoot the head. Oh, I didn't shoot the heavy, so I shot him before I did.
Yeah. Not doing well on this one, boys.
Not gonna do it. That's a timely joke right there. I don't think most people will even get that joke. Is there any of you? Do you?
Yeah, it was Dana Carvey.
Yeah.
SNL.
You're young. How do you get that? That was like before my time.
That was George Bush Sr., right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
I've watched like most seasons of SNL all the way through. I had a lot of free time in my life.
I don't do a lot.
I really don't.
Have you made some mistakes?
Yes.
I don't know the other lyrics to that song, so I can't keep the joke going.
I was hoping you would know the lyrics, because I wasn't going to keep it going.
I was trying to think of it. I was frozen like a deer in the headlights. I was like, I know there are other lyrics to that song.
Matt, do you want to contribute?
No.
I'm good. Thank you, though.
Probably not a good idea to walk into the enemy base as a sniper. Let's back up a bit.
I do that all the time, actually, coming up from the sewer. Yeah. If you get at the top of that little stair... Oh! Swag of McDonald's! He stabbed me.
I just shot Matt in the face. I'm sorry, Matt.
Yep.
Matt made some mistakes.
Well, no one else is even trying to
I really can't
move forward.
The other lyrics that song
is actually...
I almost want to say
Google the lyrics, but I don't even know the name of the song.
Made some mistakes? That's all I got, man.
I have no...
I got nothing.
Got nowhere to run.
Let's just give
nowhere
up
to hide.
Head. If you
the night goes
ahead.
On as it fades away.
We should give up before we make any mistakes. It fits so well with anything.
You're just going to be at work one day and someone's going to be like, oh, I made a mistake. And it's going to crack up. And...
I do that all the time as it is. Oh, swag McDonald's, you're not very swagalicious now. With an arrow going through your head. So is Mr. Dr. Prof. Profatrick. Profatrick? Prof. Profatrick. That's an odd...
I feel terrible for this sniper. There's literally three reticle dots hovering right in front of his face.
Yeah, that's from... That's,
three snipers are...
That's problematic. That's why I'm using a bow, dude. It's so... Oh, and I'm actually, like, 7'7 with a bow.
Sweet. I'm 3'7. I'm sad.
I want to look at spray. I'm sorry, Swag McDonuts. I had to put an arrow in your face. Just like I had to put an arrow in Trinity's face. Jam is not dominating me. He is. Oh, I remember we were talking about earlier. Ooh, jeez. The modern version of the I Made Some Mistakes song meme is ooh, what you say? Have you not seen that, really? Nobody. Nothing?
Sure.
You guys suck.
I don't listen to pop music. I'm sorry.
I don't listen to it either. I don't even know who it is. I want to say, like, One Direction. But It takes a random video clip, like a cat spilling a bowl of milk or something, and then like puts it in slow motion and then plays that in the background. That is the entire meme. You see, when you have to explain a meme, it makes it considerably less funny.
Indeed. I was wondering why you're explaining a meme. You're kind of ruining it for everyone, John. Good job.
Good. You're welcome. You shall die, sir.
You shall die, sir.
You shall die. You see? Plus, if you rearrange letters, they spell P-slosh. That last bar is unnecessary, I'm sorry.
That last bar was unnecessary, I'm sorry.
We have a spy in the water, John.
Nah, I'm cool with it. I'm laid back right now, man. I got nothing.
Y'all got healing me? Too many snipers over there.
Too many snipers. Too many snipers.
There's at least...
His name is Webb, and he just shot Webb.
There's at least four, and it's none of them are even y'all.
Too many snipers, too many snipers. This is an awful... Oh, God, that actually worked. Oh, no, it didn't.
There's a guy named Webb, and somebody just shot Webb.
Oh.
Uh-oh. It's sad, isn't it?
He had a family.
Go, Webb. Fly.
Oh! Oh! Oh, that was awesome. I'm proud of that one. I know it was Matt, so I feel a little bad about it, but not really.
Especially since I just got there and was just running out. I don't even think you were aiming for me. I think you were aiming from the other guy.
I pinned you to a wall, I'm pretty sure, and I'm using a bow at long distance and got you while you're running. That was a hard shot to make. I'm actually kind of proud of that one.
Well, I don't know how you would have seen me. Like, I wouldn't.
You were running?
I'm saying there were two snipers. There was me and another guy.
Maybe I was I don't know who I was aiming at, but I was aiming at the one that was running across the,
That was not me.
Either way, I'm happy with it.
That's what I'm saying. I got the short end of the straw there.
You kind of did.
I'm
going up against a bunch of snipers with a bow and arrow, and I'm actually doing pretty decently, so...
We're in a floating city, and I have a bow and arrow. None of this makes sense.
One of the best lines in the entire movie.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no rockets. Rockets are foul play.
One of the few.
You do not want to be put inside a timeout. For fouls.
I need a medic. He's just shooting a wall of arrows and is just hoping for the best.
The system is down. The system is down. The system
is down.
I just got shot in the face.
I think I may have just like made somebody's ear bleed.
Yeah.
Anyone that is listening to this will immediately die.
I wonder how long that actually was.
It's the brown noise.
But it's not actually from that. It's like a the ring type situation where they just die in 7 days.
Every day the buzzing in their ears gets louder until their brain explodes.
Oh, dude, that would actually make a pretty good horror movie.
It'd be a very noisy horror movie at that.
Be like one of those weird indie horror movies. Is there a sentry up here? Nope. Wow, how am I still alive? I have 2 health, I'm in the enemy base, and I'm killing a demo man with a machete. Okay, there he goes.
No, you're not.
How'd you shoot me with fire through a wall? That was absolute bull crap, good sir. I'm currently on fire. I don't know how you're doing in life. This Meg just killed me with a saw.
You need a hand job.
I made some mistakes.
I'm done. I can't take it.
You totally can. It's okay.
Just randomly tweet. I made some mistakes. Nobody will understand what you're gonna say, and I'm just gonna sit and die.
It's gonna be like one of those really, really like passive aggressive Facebook posts that like has no context to it whatsoever, but just gets everybody concerned about you.
Meanwhile, I'm gonna like all the posts and just laugh.
Because we're awful, awful people. I think we should probably call
this
it.
This guy's got a robot chicken hat. I'm jealous.
That's all. I need to go to bed.
Yes,
I guess we should probably do like a daily question or something if this is technically a video. Does anybody have a question? Jeronim, you've never done a question. Do a question.
What is your interpretation of Quackadilla Muffle?
That's a good question.
What does it mean to you?
Like,
how has it
like,
affected your life?
Did it make you make some mistakes? Oh, that's the.
Please don't tell us what we did wrong. We've done so much wrong.
Wait. I got a better one.
Yeah.
I wish you would step back from the ledge, my friend.
Nope, the moment's done.
Yeah. That's half a life.
The moment's gone.
We're not even
recording.
Was
the moment
anymore.
Ever truly here at all?
Yeah.
Oh. Okay.
Oh.
Goodbye. Say goodbye.
You didn't do your outro.
I don't care.
Outro.
Do you want that? Do you need to?